Wisconsin is facing an opioid crisis, and meth is more accessible than ever. But what is Josh Call's experience with drug dealers? He spent years in East Coast courtrooms, cutting deals with kingpins and dealers, reducing sentences, even for repeat offenders, allowing one to get back on the streets and peddle even more heroin and dangerous drugs. Josh Call's deals with drug dealers worsened the problem. So why would we trust Call as Attorney General? That's one call Wisconsin can't take.